Hi and welcome. Today we will learn about how to open an account in USGS Earth Explorer website and how to download images from this website. Go to Earth Explorer website. On the Earth Explorer homepage, locate and click on the login button. If you have an account, then log in with your username and password. Otherwise, you need to create an account. Then you need to set a username and password as per USGS requirements. And click continue. Now on this page you need to answer some questions and then click continue to contact information. Here you need to provide personal information and an email address, fill up the section and save the information. On the next page click submit registration. A verification email has been sent to your mail. Go to your mailbox and click the activation link to activate your USGS account. Well, now you have an USGS account. Go to the login page and sign in. First, you need to select the region of interest where you want to download the satellite images. Click on the map and draw a rectangle. Then select date range. Select the cloud coverage 0 to 5%. Then click dataset and search for Landsat. Landsat 8 for 2020-2022. Then click results. Appear various images. Check the images which is best fit for your ROI. Then click the download button. Go to product option and download the bundle. When the download is finished, you can open the images in ArcMap or other GIS platform. Thank you. Thanks for watching.